Don't eat the leaves!
Hey, my dinner!
It's for your own good, ma'am.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Give me that!
How dare you!
Oh, I don't feel so good.
We're too late. They already ate the leaves.
We've got to catch them. Philip, will you help us?
We've got some monkeys to save.
Thanks for the help, Philip. The howlers are safe and the poison should wear off soon.
That was some ace work back there. You clade agents are all right.
I just wish we knew why the leaves are bad. There's gotta be some clue.
The howler monkeys only eat the leaves from this tree.
And they've been eating them for years.
So why are they being poisoned now?
Check it out. This leaf is different.
Good eye, kid. Looks like a new leaf to me.
They're different colors depending on how old they are. The light ones are newer and the dark ones older. Philip, give it a sniff.
Ooh, definitely poisonous.
Now try this new one.
It's all right. No poison.
So that means only the old leaves are poisonous. The new leaves are fine to eat.
Of course. As the leaves get older, they become poisonous, which is okay as long as there are plenty of new leaves mixed in.
But most of these leaves look old. Where did all the new ones go?
What is it, Phil? Got something?
I'm picking up a scent. Over here.
A trail of new leaves. And it's heading that way.
Nice sniffing, Phil.
Like I told you, I've got a nose for this sort of thing.
Look over there. Another monkey resort.
And look at this box right here, see?
Whiskers, that's it. These monkeys have been stealing the safe new leaves for themselves. And leaving nothing but old poisonous ones behind.
I've heard that howler monkeys will fight over their favorite trees, but stealing leaves? That's new to me.
Better bring them all back.
Hey, you! Get away from our leaves!
You mean your stolen leaves?
That is what I mean, yeah!
Let's get out of here!
I don't think they're going to give those leaves back.
But what are we going to do? It's almost time for breakfast, and those howlers are going to be hungry.
Howler monkeys stealing from other howler monkeys. You hate to see it.
Wait. Do that again, Philip.
Huh?
How long have you been working the night shift?
Me? I've been doing this for years.
So you've been eating the fruit from these trees and spitting the seeds out this whole time?
Sure have.
Of course. Philip, you've saved the howler monkeys.
I did? I mean, I did. How'd I do that?
Every time you spit out seeds, you've been planting new trees.
New trees with new leaves.
That aren't poisonous.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle. We gotta get these leaves back to those howlers before they wake up.
Thanks for all the new leaves. You three are a real team.
Another creature case closed.